Our official for this bout is number 20, Brian Murphy.
Six wrestlers qualified, you get two challenges. One, two, and three wrestlers qualified.
Challenging the takedown call.
Cross Cornell gets from Trumbull, Connecticut. Returning finalist. While Brittany Warner, now a three-time All-American. Newville, Pennsylvania Mixed Grain. High school.
And Jason, this is an official review, not a coach's challenge. They are looking at the video to see if there was a hand touch in that reverse standing position. So it is an official review, not a coach's challenge.
Get your takedown.
Well, like Jason said, Ralph Kimono, two-time All-American, and Warner, a three-time All-American. This is your number one and three seeds, Canone out of the one seed, and Warner, your number three seed wrestler.
He's going at him.
Under a minute to go in period number one. And we have Slice.
Nice. Nice. Yes.
Go, Ralph! Get up quick, though! Go, Ralph!
Price goes 141 pounds. Please report to the chairs of honor at the awards area at this time if you have not done so already. All-American placement is 141 pounds to the awards area at this time.
Your shot, bud. Let's go.
National champion.